'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Though the stockings were hung by the chimney with care, and old St. Nicholas soon will be there.
Children were nestling, all snuggling in their bed. Well,
with visions?
And visions of sugar plums dancing in their head. And Mama in her
kerchief.
Had just settled over brave for a long winter nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the west of the new forest now gave a straight of magic to objects below. When what to my regular eyes appear with a mad sight at a tiny year.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. Now the top of the porch, on top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky, so up to the house stop the coursers. They flew with the sleigh full of toys, and as St. Nicholas too.
And then in the twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoop. As I drew my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and his beard on his chin.
Stump of a pipe, he held tight on his teeth, and the smoke, if it encircled, his head like a wreath. He had a blunt face and a little round belly. Then short when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose.
And he sprang to his sleigh,
to his team, gave a whistle,
and way up flew
like a down of a thistle.
But I heard him exclaim,
ere he drove out of sight,
Happy Christmas to all,
and good night.
And happy Hanukkah.